Temperzone is a manufacturer of air conditioning equipment for both domestic and commercial applications. The types of hazards that we look for when considering guarding are exposure to moving parts and the possibility of a crush injury. Guarding on machines can include static guarding, enclosures, proximity switches, light curtains. Depends on what you're trying to guard or what process you're doing. When looking at machine guarding, it's not just the front of the machine where the operator is working that needs to be addressed. You need to make sure the back of the machine, the side of the machine is guarded anywhere where you may be able to get access to a moving part. When you have fixed guarding, there's two ways that you can stop an operator entering machine. One is safety switching, but even on older machinery, you must need a tool to open that guarding. We're lucky at Temperzone, the majority of our machines have safety switching. When you open the guard, the switch is open, opens the circuit and stops the machine from running. A light curtain is a type of safety switch. Two lights are going together to make a circuit. Break that light curtain, you break the circuit, you stop the machine.
If the guards are not there, you could put your finger or your arm and it will squeeze like the sheet metal it presses. So it is a safety for the operators that the light guard should be always operating.
In the mornings, we do a safety check of the machine, of the light curtain on the floor, the safety gates. With the guarding to make sure it works, there's a light beam we test with our arm. As you go up and down, it'll set off the sensors, the lights, to make sure they all work.
When cleaning machines or maintaining machines, we remove the key so the machine cannot run. If a machine is broken down and is unsafe, it is tagged out with a red tag which can only be removed by the person who's put that tag on. Temperzone get our workers involved in safety in many ways. We have toolbox talks, we have HSRs on the floor, we have a safety committee, we have hazard identification forms, we do monthly safety audits which are carried out by the workers, we involve them in the selection of new equipment, and we address safety issues from the top down as well. The benefits to the business of safety implementation, consultation with our staff is we have a very stable and happy workforce. We have a lot of long-term employees, we have a loyal workforce, and we have a safe workforce. I like going home at the end of the day knowing that I provided a safe workplace, that I haven't injured somebody and my staff are safe. Temperzone and myself take personal responsibility to our staff.